Hi, I'm Kristen, and I play Abby.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie, and I play Harper.
I'm Alison Brie, I play Sloane.
Hi, I'm Mary, and I play Jane.
Hi, I'm Aubrey, and I play Riley.
Hi, I'm Dan, and I play John.
We're the cast of Happiest Season, and we're here with BuzzFeed today to play a game of Who's Who.
Who's most like their character?
Dan. A bit of a dry sense of humor, I suppose, but at the end of the day, is very supportive and loving.
Who is least like their character?
Allison.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say Allison.
I feel like you guys only said me after I said me, but I'll take it. I was really hoping you would say me and that you don't think that I like Sloane for real. Mm-hmm.
Who's the most likely to break character during a take? I mean, Mary Steenburgen.
Yeah.
Mary Steenburgen.
Yeah. Every time, actually.
Who's most likely to forget their lines?
Mary Steenburgen.
Mary, I was ready to point for myself in terms of forgetting lines, so.
So was I.
If Mary gets upset, it's me.
Who's most likely to pull a prank on set?
Allison.
Mackenzie.
Victor Garber. Saying it at the same time is a really flawed system because we're not all saying the same thing.
I've done a lot of pranks on set, mostly when I'm working with children.
Who is most likely to set up holiday decorations before Thanksgiving?
Kristen.
Mary Holland. I guess I won. Show us your baby Jesus, Mary. Okay. He's napping, aww. But I'll get him.
Who's most likely to pick out the perfect holiday gift?
Mackenzie.
It's Mary Steenburgen, and I'm not saying
it's Mary Steenburgen.
It is Mary Steenburgen when she went to Toronto and she brought Kristen and I back some cream, and it was the nicest thing in the world.
She's very thoughtful.
Mackenzie, I was so proud of and boasting about my wrap gift that I got you, and then I never gave it to you because we didn't end up like seeing each other. What I did do for you though was that toothpick that you were so disgusted by that I was always like chewing on. I got it bronzed for you.
Oh my god.
Wow. Yeah, I was like, I can't give it to her anymore because it's taken so long. It would be so weird to do that. And then I just realized that this was my way right back into weird gifts.
Can you imagine there's a knock at your door?
Cool.
Right? You open up the box,
appreciative.
It's a toothpick.
I'm excited and I want to hold it in my hand. That's so cool. Who's the most likely to accidentally reveal a huge secret at Christmas dinner?
Aubrey. You guys.
Is it a secret about yourself or is it somebody else's secret?
I would never do anyone else's secret. I only reveal my own secrets.
Who's most likely to give relationship advice?
Kristen. Yeah. Kristen!
Except don't listen to this motherfucker. No, stay true to yourself. Follow your heart.
Who's the best at doing impressions of other cast members?
Mary Holland.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my God.
Do one now, Mary. Mary, do
okay,
an impression
okay.
of someone.
Okay, I'll start with Dan. Hi, my name's Dan, and I play John.
Whoa.
I
know.
Guys, how did everybody feel about this game?
I feel like Mary Holland took up a lot of space.
That's what I do. All eyes on me, and even if it's a Zoom room, you know.
Well, guys, what a fun game, and I'm so excited for everyone to watch Happiest Season coming out so soon on Hulu, and I hope they love it as much as we love making it and then doing this game.
Wow.